First of all, let me just say, Happy New Year! It's my impression of a... What are they fucking called? Party blower? There we go. I feel like it's been a really long time since we've done a vlog. It feels like it's been a really long time since I've done a video, which isn't true. It's only been like 10 days, but it's like the longest I've gone without uploading a video. It's the holidays, give me a break. I want to do a vlog because it's New Year, and I want to take the channel in a new direction, kind of. Probably that's the wrong word to use. No?
Hey.
You gonna help this video?
Nah, you got this.
Alright. I've been doing a lot of thinking, and one of my thoughts was, do I want to quit YouTube?
It has to be a joke! I cannot believe this is happening!
I asked myself that question because last year was too much. Too much YouTube for me. As in, I was putting too much pressure on myself. And I've come to the conclusion I need to take it back. Take a step back. Johnny. Here's the thing. I do a video every other day, or I did a video every other day, all the way through 2016. There were a few days where I left it for 3 days instead of the two and then uploaded, but very rarely. Most of the time, I did a video every other day. Having a full-time job and doing a video every other day is quite difficult and tiring, and last year, some of the times, I felt like I resented YouTube a bit sometimes, because I was like, oh, I have to do this. But I don't have to do it. It's not my job. I should do it because I want to do it. And for the most part, I do want to do it. I love YouTube. That is why I decided I don't want to quit, because that's not the answer. The answer is, I just need to make better videos less often. That doesn't sound right, does it? I want to make better videos for you guys. But to do that, I need to make them more infrequent. I've decided what I want to do is make Matt and Gus sketches, because that's what I really want to do. If someone said, why do you want to become successful on YouTube? I want to be able to go, I make comedy sketch videos, not I'm famous because I make prank calls. I mean, I'm going to get famous. Yeah, right. But that would be nice. And I don't just want Matt and Gus to be on YouTube. I mean, I have big dreams. They probably never happen, but if they do, that'd be great. I want to take Matt and Gus to, like, I'd love to have, ultimate goal, TV sitcom, TV show with Matt and Gus, yeah. So, I need to focus on that. I need to focus on that on YouTube, I need to focus on that outside of YouTube to see if I can get that happening. Who knows? But, here's my point, I'm rambling, sorry. Omegle videos, Q&As, gaming videos, prank call videos, they aren't going anywhere, but when I do them, it will be more of an occasion because I won't do them as often. You may see them once a month. You might see them once every 2 months. And I hope that's not going to disappoint people. Like, I know my Omegle videos, Gus on Omegle videos, are the most popular videos on the channel.
That's because you're ugly.
Yeah, thanks. I've also been looking, you know, at big YouTubers, small YouTubers, what they do. A lot of small YouTubers, because I'm trying to focus on them, because I'm a small YouTuber, it would be helpful to know what they do rather than big YouTubers, because that's their job, you know, so they do have enough time to make a video every day. I'm not saying it's easy to make a video every day, it's not, but if it's your job, you're not going out for 8 hours of the day, you can just do it, you know, you can do YouTube. Small YouTubers, a lot of them, some do upload daily vlogs, maybe, you know, but most of them do, you know, I upload every Wednesday, or I upload every Wednesday and Saturday. I'm gonna be more like that. I think that's a good thing. I wouldn't be doing this if I didn't think it was a good thing. I think it's a good thing for YouTube, for me, because it will mean decent content. I hope it's been decent up until now, because you guys seem to like it, but I want to make it even better. I want to be able to take different scenes, go outside with Gus. How's that gonna go? You know, lots of more creative things, more stuff, or just better stuff. Maybe. I hope. You may just get videos that are the same as they are now. I don't know. I think I'm making this a more bigger thing in my head than it is, and you guys will probably just be like, okay, yeah, that's fine, it'll be one or two videos a week, cool. But I just feel like I want to tell you guys that I don't want to just randomly change it and you think, where's all the videos? Why is there only one? Where are they all? Why are they going? Like, in my head, how it works is you're going to see a few Matt and Gus videos in a row, and then maybe an Omegle will pop up, a few in a Matt Gus videos in a row, and then maybe a prank call. I don't know. I might just be like, I can't stay away from YouTube. Here's 10 videos. I don't think that will be the case. I feel like I've fought long and hard about this. Long and hard.
Stop it. Get some help.
But if you feel like you're missing me and Gus because you're not getting as many videos as you used to, you can go to Twitter, Matt and Gus, Snapchat, Matt and Gus, Instagram, you guessed it, Matt and Gus. Pornhub, Matt and Gus? No, it's not. That's, shut up. But anyway, guys, I hope you had a great Christmas and a good start to the year so far. And I hope to see you on the funny pages. Why the fuck did I do that? Don't know. Anyway, I hope you liked the video. Like, comment, subscribe. Bye!